So you want to become a game developer, but you don't know which game engine you should choose to create your games, because there are tons of out there that you can choose from. Well, in this video, I'm going to give you three game engines that are going to be the best game engines in 2020. And of course, this year. Is this engine better? Is that engine better? Which engine has better graphics? Fahir here from simpleprogrammer.com. So let's get started. At the first place, and again, in no particular order, I'm going to mention Unity Game Engine. You probably heard of that. If you try to type game development, you probably saw some Unity tutorials, and there's a lot of speculation that is the most popular game engine. Well, it's between Unity and Unreal Engine, but again, it's not about that. So why is Unity Game Engine good? Well, first of all, because of the community and the support that it has. It's probably the game engine that has most tutorials and online courses out there where you can learn how to create games using that engine. It also uses C#, a programming language that you're going to utilize inside of Unity, to create scripts that you attach on game objects and make them move and interact with your game and so on and so forth. And C# is a very powerful language. If you learn how to code in C# for Unity, even later on, if you don't want to continue creating games in Unity, you want to create something else, desktop apps or mobile apps or whatever, you can transfer that same knowledge into that field because it's transferable. It's object-oriented programming, so it's the same principles. C# is also a very good language when it comes to speed and performance in games. On the other hand, Unity also is a cross-platform engine. What does that mean? That means you build your game once and you can publish it on mobile, on desktop, on web, whatever you want, even on consoles and all other platforms, AR, VR, whatever, you can publish your game on those platforms by using Unity, just building your game once. Of course, you will have to tweak some settings like the movement and whatnot to correspond to the correct platform. So you will give right commands and right code for your player to move, for example, in mobile, and then to move in desktop and then console and so on and so forth. Unity also has a good graphic system, and it's getting better and better every single time, because when it comes to Unity and Unreal, people, when they compare them, they usually say Unreal has better graphics. But again, this is not in comparison, but I'm just saying that Unity has much better graphics than it had like 3 years, 5 years ago, so you can create really, really cool games. Unity is very flexible. It has a very good tool line, tool set, for you to create 2D as well as 3D games, and many popular mobile games out there are created using Unity. Now, the second game engine, and again, not in any particular order, is Unreal Engine. And Unreal Engine is older than the internet itself. Probably the very first games you played on your computer or your Compaq or your Commodore 64 are created in Unreal Engine. In comparison to Unity, uses C++, not C#, and C++ is a faster language when it comes to performance in video games, but it's also a harder language to learn because it still is an object-oriented programming language like C# is, but there are a few differences between them. Now, with Unreal Engine, you get incredible graphics. It's known by that. You can create like hyper-realistic scenes that look like from the future, from the movies, from the videos that you watch that are like super, super high in FX. You can do that in Unreal Engine. Unreal Engine is more flexible towards 3D than it is to 2D. They only introduced like recently. Unreal Engine is better coded towards 3D, and a lot of cool 3D games, AAA titles, like your favorite game Fortnite, is created using Unreal Engine. Now, the third game engine, and that's like the baby game engine that's upcoming and taking everything by storm, is Godot, or Godot, or however you want to pronounce it. I don't care. I don't want to see any hate comments below, okay? Anyways, Godot is a very good game engine. It started out as a small project between friends, I believe, and it started to go towards something bigger and bigger, and now it has a huge community. It uses GD script, or Godot script, however you want to call it, and it also uses C# programming language for creating games inside of that engine. GDScript is very, very similar to Python. So if Some of you guys have coded in Python. It's a very similar language. Now, which games can you create using Godot engine? Well, you can create both 2D and 3D games. So basically, these are the three. And which ones I recommend to complete beginners for you to start with? Well, I recommend either Godot or Unity. But if you are serious and you want to jump into more complex development, you want to create, you know, want to spend like 6 months, 1 year developing your games, you should jump into Unity because it's more flexible, it has more tools. Again, I'm not saying this engine is better than this one, I'm saying which one is easier for you to start and which has somewhat better tools that you can use to create your desired games. But if you just want to learn the basics of game development, starting out, how to create a game, what goes into creating a game, so on and so forth, you can use Godot as your starting point. Learn C# if you want to transfer to Unity. And if you don't, well, learn GDScript. So basically, these are the three engines that are going to crush it in 2020 and going forward from there. Anyways, Fahir here from simpleprogrammer.com, and I will see you guys in the next video.